How by me walk about na establish him this la vehicle lem you me buy use him lo try lo walk him money because over there something come up you me can walk him more good like grand plans but those plans will not work if we don't have money. Am true ah? Yes. Okay. So before me start lo walk him one and me I think you me must still go back na start him this la talk talk lo autonomy ya. Yeah. Send me talk finish. He got two pla kind of autonomy. One pla, and you need to talk finish politics, you know, got law here. I mean, you not to talk law, you need to talk law. Economic empowerment. And empowerment, you need to talk law. Power must go back law, man. Law provide him optimum level of service, law online, law, you need law place. That's the reason why you need boom, law, pining broad, law, working slow. Okay, Manus, then overview, law, Manus now. Plenty of speakers play you may talk talk. One is something you may got. So you may say, Manus, I'm solo around him. Now you may got big lahap area or some. I think 2,000 square kilometers, you know, square meters. Square kilometers or more. I think suppose you may use him or statistics where you may are in Pinesa. So within that area, you may got, or some all speakers you talk to, you may got or five plow different areas, lo Manus. Online law, very remote communities, distant communities, near communities, or coastal communities, now law inland. Now all of those law communities, only come on them or challenges law la. Only got a challenge that you mean must try and address him, law try and bring him service. Now all of this law challenges, and come on them money. So law address him all, you must look, look, law, one and prop, maybe address him all these law challenges. Huh? So the question is, how will Manus province find the money to realize the Manus dream of autonomy in which it can afford to develop Manus and provide the optimum level of basic services to its population? Okay, setting the foundation. And I think sample of this la talk talk and napla two plus speaker Enoch Pokorop na Mr. Postman or the touch him lilik law sample of this la talk talk by me to talk but you may must start look look law one and brought by you walk about then you may start talk talk law establish him all vehicle or investment vehicle or plenty line talk or provincial government business arms this line common terminology also use him plenty all have lo Papua New Guinea. So where is Manus now? You may must try and look lo where you may sign up lo now in terms of all development aspirations for you here. Whenever something you may got now, what have we developed with the resources we've got? One more desired levels of outcome you may like achieve him from here onwards. You may must then determine where do we want to go in the medium to long term. You may must try to put him all this like plan. Like, you may have him Papa James and talk to him. Oh, God, something come up. You may must get plan. So before you may get this like plan, you may start trying to ask him all this like question. I look at gathering more data of him. Yeah. So that will help us to now put ourselves in a situation we understand where we are, where we want to be in the medium term, and where we want to be in the long term. And then you may, now that you may get this, suppose you may establish him all this plan finish, now we've got an idea as to where we want to go, what we want to achieve. Then we must look at how do we get there? What sort of resources do we have in place to allow us to achieve the goals that we've set for ourselves? And it comes down to money, yeah. So whatever all current revenue sources for Manus Provincial Government, you got some all sources, we list him love and one plan. Or yearly recurrent budget, but you may have subsidized the money from the national government. And then you may look local development or infrastructure grants where governments are giving you, suppose you may be lucky. Plenty of time, all not again, but also again promise. But you may must look local this law, or say, now the revenue source, believe me, yeah. Now, blame, you may look local all revenue source come through all donor agencies, all aid agencies, all. So I come some of the time, all give me money straight law. I'll leave him in one more project. Some of the time, only come to help him in providing this last service for him. So this line kind of said, you can put him on monetary value, this line, you may talk, this line, external assistance makes him come. So now you miss our happiness. One more money you may get now, law. Look, law. Implementing all this, plan the you may where you may set in penis. Okay. Time you may work in this exercise, stop, but you may realize it myself. Plan the you may medium to long term. You require plenty more money than what the money government say you may me law all the time. Okay, so you may ask me this question. So we go away and mix in this extra money to bridge that financial shortfall me got or deficiency law, revenue allocation law me miss like sim law over there. So you may, by the time now look law, one and one nabla rot, but you can look law, find money. So this is where you may touch them this law, tok law, investment vehicle. When I'm something through an investment vehicle, plenty all provincial government is trying to work in this law, but plenty fail, but some place succeed. And this law, and basically you mean must establish in one place, legally mandated, registered entity, where you may register in one time investment promotion authority, because then I may come up legal, now I may represent him on, because I may capture him. One name or something you plan like him, usat you own him this la company. So this la entity must legally establish him and need law companies act law Papua New Guinea. Time you may establish him this la penis, you may but now look law whether you may can walk in this la and may come up or no God. You got plenty of provincial governments only. Attempting this exercise, trying to establish some provincial government business, I'm so calling. And we've got some success stories in, suppose people are looking more Eastern Britain provincial government. Eastern Britain provincial government, and we got all the successful business, I'm law, Papua New Guinea, call them Eastern Britain Development Corporation. Only got all investments, law, port services, law, wharf. Only got plenty investments, law, properties, law, but mostly suppose you play, go most people, go to Harbor City. People are looking for some law, big plus twice, law, stop and shop, not this law, we claim land, Harbor City. Now, some law, new development, stop close to the new US Embassy, and this law, M of development law, East New Britain Development Corporation, and investment arm law, East New Britain Provincial Government. So, yes, ME, this law, something again come up. So, you may look at this land, you may look at the Southern Highlands Provincial Government. Me been working on like exercise one time current governor William Powie. Me pla trying to investigate him look law whether only got plenty money but also where this money stop. Kind of some all go working garden now lose thing na. Or stop go time have it solo go see. So me pla conducting one like exercise 2 years ago finish. Now me pla finding out was this la investment only been making. And me worth close to 1 billion, you know, 1 million, 1 billion kina. So only got a diversified investment portfolio law. Only got one of the top 5 investment shareholders law, BSP. Only got investment law, some law, big law company where only got contract law, Octady. Only got some law, investments law, or properties. So he got a road also, law working money stuff. So, and what some law line will go pass, I'll show you my road business. So yes, you may can work in this or something. And then you may look long. Any provincial government, all got any future fund, all got plenty of investments law PNG in Australia. So it's happened. These people have proven that it can happen if we put our mind to it and work hard to make it happen. And then all Morobe, all the time yet, they've got a company called Kumgi Holdings. And then they've got another recently established company, Morobe Sustainable Development Company. What on Morobe local working? Because it's a big province and a big chunk of the they have a, apart from NCD, only got big revenue subsidy income law only internal generation within Morobe province yet. So Morobe start look law all opportunities were only missing out before. So look big project only start law to go one document maybe in helping law development and this land one investment strategy law all Morobe yet. Where only talk of them. All by helping of Papa Ground, na provincial government by negotiate on behalf of all yet na Papa Ground talk. You talk PPP. Lomorope mi pla talk PPLP. All land on a 2 must come inside. So we avoid the pitfalls that we've seen before, where the landowners don't have the capacity to actually go and negotiate for projects. They don't have the capacity to actually understand the intricacies of investments. So they actually don't have that bargaining capacity to actually go and sit with a big company like Old Shirts or big black company or some Wafi Golfu, or this low line, or negotiating optimal outcomes for all investments, all you got left. So, me play sit down and me play, you talk to us, but me play all the big projects come up more way from now on. Now, some play where exist finish, we will ask them to give us 30% of that as equity. We will then negotiate, seek funding, then look at giving part of that back to the landowners who will then benefit from it, and the rest stays with the provincial government because they've got the capacity to actually go and acquire or loans, not like on something like I'm acquiring this low shares, low people project. So that's what Borobi is doing for the moment. So can we make it happen? Yes, we can, because they've already done it and they've shown us that it can happen. But we need to tread probably and carefully so that we don't get into some of the problems that some of these people have experienced. So not all of them have succeeded. You got plenty or heavy to associate one time establishment, blow all this kind of investment vehicles, because you misawe. Politics and business, for me, don't really mix that well. And that's why you may have plenty of story blow, plenty of bugger ups that come up blow off business. And so let's move to the next round and I'll tell you why. Okay, those that have succeeded in establishing our business arms law or provincial governments law, what did they do right? They had a productive board. What does a productive board mean? Only seem old man where only can come again any value law talk law advice law all law how law get up in work business. Plenty time or provincial government business arms say what can big plan mistake or talk or same. Because some business time law provincial government. You mean must use him or workman or provincial government or sit down on board or business arm law. Now plenty all this law, workman or provincial government, only know got business equipment. They can understand a balance sheet. They can understand a profit and loss statement. They can read a business story. And that's the reason why they can interpret how to run a business. Now you mean put him or this law go sit down on board or go sit down on the money or stipends or board fees floor. I don't know why you look it up in business. Work for management or so lot of talk. Work for position for board of director and work for you for game guy. Talk. School talk for this law man managing business. Now setting plan, I talk about land road, you must ban him. But plenty of you mean also working. That's the reason why plenty of boards for you mean or business arms are fair. So let's avoid that pitfall, those kind of pitfalls in future. We have to appoint people to sit on the boards of some of these investing companies or all provincial government business arms, we must appoint people that have the savvy in business, law, accounting, corporate governance, and this kind of issue so that all you can give school talk good law, running more work business, blame me so I can come up in Kaikai. Yeah. So you mean must avoid him this kind of something. Yeah. So the composition of independent directors is very, very important. Only independent directors, because only no got one blah, connection one time you blah, they don't have to be from Manus. We are having people to talk to this, but you mean must look outside too. You got some plan only can come and help me. We can get these people to sit on the board to give us the guidance to make it happen for us. The independent directors can be lawyers, accountants, economists, investment analysts. One old man will only got Sawell or running business, only got track record, but you may appoint him or sit on the board. All working is law, walk come up, but you may. So suppose you mean a walking is law, and one play heavy, but see me. And number one. Number two. You mean must have got one man where only got commercial survey, establish management, run him business. Now, you're not going to see one blow one talk, not go put him and talk him. You're going to run him this business, I'm going to play because I'm not going to say, I'm going to work business. I'm not going to run him good. Now, you're back to see him. So, low point of man to sit down the management of the business, back him a good blow man. You mean must good blow corporate governance. Corporate governance and kind of some law, rule where you set him. You're not going to work him this way. You're not going to steal. You're not going to work in corruption. You're not going to see money in a give one talk. You're not going to see him. Business now go give me one top drive me go low market. This like kind of something. Those little things. We need to set strong corporate governance frameworks so that it prevents our managers and our board from abusing the facilities and the funds that are set for that business. And plenty heavy to come out because of this law. And then you may must got strong, a clear dividend policy. That's the reason why you may start in this business, because you may like money must come out this business. go back the budget the provincial government, no happy me mula dari business ah. Services sekolahan begini. So you need must get clear guideline the dividend the business ah. So company work 1 million, how much money begini kisim go back login mula government? 50% or 80% or 30% am constitution but okay mimi. So over the time of declaring profit, or no can hold it. Or must talk us them, okay, me plan declare dividend. M have the government must go over the year so that M can help people run him from the government. Okay, now but something I'm number two question I'm why now this line was succeed. Or line not succeed them because only working Muslims on it. Okay, so I think time lumia and catch up lumia sabay miyara. So you me talk lo opportunities lo manus. I think plenty all speakers all talk lo. One of something is tap lo manus where you me can look lo na. So me list him some lah. Me no go lo details to one of something, but you me got all. Suppose you got all existing investments miyara mo sabi got one existing business. I'm company all is setting finish. Suppose you got this lah. You me need lo review this lah na pani mo. One of all assets lo is lah business is tabiat. You got value langan mo no got. So you me can try lo pani mo. Suppose you got value this lah. Good lah. You me start him now. You may can use him this land now, try to walk about now. And then you may look low, or retail, you may talk planting low, retail, or service kind of transport part. You may talk low, or challenges kind of solve around this land. You may must look, this a challenge must come up opportunity, you may. So, no solve around you may talk, whatever, M can come up seriously, you may can generate revenue through transport, power, communication, or labor hire. You may apply to all opportunities, times and amounts you may can use him. Fisheries, forestry, agriculture, tourism, plant all something stuff, but. Now you must look low. How low you may harness him all this law, opportunities law, make him all come out true. Or can any money law, you mean law, get up in this law, dream on law, you mean law, make him man who's come up autonomy. Yeah. So I think walk now law, you mean law, walk him and start law, look low. How do you may establish him, or proper business plans law, you mean law, moving me forward, identify more financial options. How about you finance all this business blame me? You got two road, main road is type one line equity. So as provincial government, you got money and must inject the money going to sell a business. You got old man, well, enough lo come, suppose you got good business plan, all you can come give me money. Lo help me, me lo get up in all this work, money more work business you may identify, but you may go into that la big plus something. Plenty of time you may talk, or me like working with something, me here. Me less than a man come help me. But you say, why? Suppose you had you working in Bagara, but you got him here. Now suppose you distribute him this risk, or something, but you got risk plan. So as you broke in, you talk, 50% begin, 50% all him. Now you distribute him risk. Suppose you broke, instead of 1 million, you lose him 500,000 or so. Naplaman karim is la risk plan. So it's always good to have an equity partner. So, and by helping you, low, share him risk plan, yeah. And then you make a look, low, that planted man or big businessman, the world also live up dinner. That is very critical to any business. So you must look. How much dinner you make extend? One of affordability. Can we repay that? Can we service that equity, the debt component of the financing? You must determine them, sir. And it all comes to a good business plan. That will determine whether you have that income capacity to service that mortgage or that liability, whilst at the same time declare a profit and pay dividends to your shareholders. Okay, then me to talk loud said, now you may look. Suppose you may know what is law equity na that in within Papani within Manus. You must go look outside. You got all man law outside, all can come in one time money, all can come in Mosawe. Now let me me law. Try lock it up in Molisla walk. One and penal walk business you may like walking. So all can see money come inside, all can see more expertise, all come inside. All can see more plenty or something come inside, help you may lock it up in or plenty or walk you may walk. You may like him, you may can see controlling interest. You're 51, they get 49, you still have controlling interest by law. And controlling interest still. So this is like kind of something. You can look outside. Or big investment companies kind of say NAS fund, number one super, also you should man or call them all investment managers. Or man will got Sawe law, walk investments. Or can come inside and put him all investment strategies together and talk him, okay, now you may be any mister. You look at him paperwork, me but go work in dirty work, when me go find him all investments, and me walk him work, me give report, me talk to you, want money, please stop, where are you? You just run him to so. Me work in workplace investment, or big super funds also work in this law. Also hire him all investment managers. So you may can use him on this law kind of role. And then you may can look law, all man outside law, come inside law, help him in law, all law, sit on the board with him. Okay, so now me talk little law. One kind of investments you may can work him out. Plenty blame me talk investment, or you may start in business also. But law, all investment analysis, all man, so business of broken this law, two plus. There are two classes of investments. We call them the defensive assets, now growth assets. Now defensive assets, I'm all kind of saying something, I'm low risk, low return. Or saying you go put your money in the IBD, or you go buy government prescribed stocks or treasury bill. M, all defensive assets, all low risk, low return. Now you say you buy some money blue back. But suppose you know putting all the money blue left, you don't know what can plan the money. Because MD leaks, you go put your money in the IBD now, you're lucky you've seen 2%, 3% number. But you like working money grow, and you go buy more auto growth assets. Huh? You go into or something or some equity, and some people are listed. Can say you go buy Shell, PSP, nah, oil shirts, nah. This law big black company, and more listed companies law, or sit down law, stock exchange. And then you can buy more unlisted equities, kind of some more, or big black company, or some, SP Brewery, nah, Paradise Foods, nah, this like kind of something, and more unlisted, or no established stock exchange. So this like an you can brook him go this like you can buy property, you can put in some money go obviously suppose you may got plenty of money. So this like kind of something you can brook him go then you can set him what rate of returns law this like. You can talk okay, low equity, me play like this like and return me plan mask him. So what the investment or investment analysis try to figure him out whether I'm work or not got almost look low rate of return law this like something. So all got all these like asset classes must get different rates of returns law must come low from Sugama. And then you may look low entire portfolio, this like investment portfolio blow you me. You may like putting money below Manus coin sell or invest him. One M kind rate of return you may like him, but you mix him back to 15% or 10% or 5% or one M. So this la all got something boom one time must come to give me this la money. Lo all got a year, so you may can use him. Lo running more work business for him. Lo come up him. Service you come low land law, Manus. Okay. This is just a rough graph of what meeting the proposed structure of this la investment vehicle. So you may got Manus Provincial Government, Manus Provincial Executive Council, then you may got administration, and then you may got this like investment vehicle, so you may can link to the investment vehicle, you may got this like investment company one, company two, company three. Now all get our link go back to this like investment vehicle, now this like investment vehicle that's all, but report go back to PEC. Plenty experience to the industry, we plus a look on the provincial government. Instead of working tracks, I cannot say, straight from PC Kandan, oh God, one plus business law here, not plus law, not plus law, not plus law. 100 plus business, 100 plus board of directors. Oh God, come up king law here. So almost a report law, one plus man. PC Tram looks in report out of you know, right? Because under the law, under the Companies Act, we possibly miss a company, no company, blue. So you miss top law, avoid him this law. Put him one plus company, the sole investment holding company, where all the time man only operate the businesses, business names. Now report goes straight to one plus company that's all. So this is the company that's all. By Igah representative of provincial government sit down on this business arm. So and that's all by report go back to provincial government, PC lo all got the time PC sit on, it must got one agenda of business report lo business arm so that you mean must say or it run him good or no got. So it's no got all must seem to so that something must run good. So and roughly what may put him and bien you play against him, but also me to talk that's all. Okay, so this is basically the summary of what we need to do. We don't have to go through them. You need, okay, now but you may walk over to me, okay, now you may must go find him name. Suppose you got name, please, you may go and revive him this business arm. You may must go and conduct him search, so make sure that this business arm, suppose I start, am I still alive, am I not die. Because suppose you know, operate long time, some time, but deal list him, you know, company registry, law, PNG IPA. So you may must go and determine, is it still alive? It is. And good on us. We can now continue to review the composition of the board, look at who's sitting on the board. Is it the correct candidate for a board position? If not, let's appoint someone else that can add value to the business. And then have a proper board in place, and then endorse him, go through the PEC now, and get an endorsement to revive that business or establish a new one, and endorse the appointment of the board. Then you may move, we go appointing the right people. Now you may talk about management, so you may go identify them. Establish him all location of business, look identify more right people to manage him, establish him budget of business, then you may go back to peace, you'll ask him all lot. Alright, lo you me? Then ask him all, please, me plan starting business now. You plan not give me plus some plus seed capital, let me plus start. And then we go into the injection of capital through the provincial government. And then now I'm walk go back and now run him. Now you may must establish him. Constitution of business, establishing corporate governance, I set him up with investment strategies. Also, me to talk, Miss Brooke, me go on up, look, all talk, risk compliance, not this like kind. And then you can go back to regular reporting. Oh, got a PEC meeting. You must got AGM lo gataya, so you may report back to shareholder. You may work in money or you may yaman na you may kake money blo government stuff. So I think this la am finishing presentation. Thank you, Stretch.